New Australian from Paraguay.
Espectacular.
Que ahí está, pero es muy chiquito nomás. Ahí en los dos viajes muestran fotos. No sé dónde habrán rescatado esto. Acá es el primer viaje. Había un lío, un descontento, digamos, ¿verdad?
El descontento también por la poca paga por esquilar ovejas.
Ah, esa era.
Paid very little to the shearer, the one that shears sheep, something like that.
Quería fundar una nueva Australia basada en ese, la teoría de Che Guevara.
Was just too much for the Australians to take on board, that people wanted to get away from it all. So the Australian government put a lot of obstacles in the way. But eventually they got away. They got away in 1893. They left Australia, and it must have been, say, July, end of July in 1893. The trip took about 58 days around Cape Horn, but they came with tremendous enthusiasm and great ideals and to put the thing together. But of course, there were so many different characters that came along, people of the highest ideals, and of course a number of chancers and vagabonds.
He passed away around 1988. It's like that ship. The Royal Tar, and to come over here.
What happened to the ship? Peter.
Who is that one?
Peter.
Try to score. He used to work in the embassy. When Dad was angry or annoyed by any of us, he didn't use Spanish, but he used English. I remember one of his favorite sayings is, "I'll scalp your bottom by thunder." that was the first kind of English that I learned. They had noble hopes, and they had dreams, but unfortunately it didn't work out, and I'm proud of them, you know. They took a decision that they could have done there in their own country, which is such a big and huge country. Australia. They could have done that in Queensland or in Perth or wherever, but they decided to come, to abandon that place because of their idealism. And I admire them because of that.
También la honestidad que tenían ellos, también el cooperativismo, toda esa parte, y la mujer también que no era discriminada en ese tiempo, la situación política, toda esa parte que es muy buena, ¿verdad? Para esos años que ellos fundaron esta colonia.